Firstly, you need to enter a tag. I'm going to search for cities. You then need to click on an image you like and drag it into the box below. You can do this as many times as you like. You can then add bubbles by clicking and dragging it onto the picture. Once you've added the bubbles and the images, just click on publish. I'm going to name this cities and then click on done. If you want to get an embed code, just click on blob this. You'll then see a code that you can copy and paste onto Moodle.